Well, good day, Dr. Joel Kahn, Kahn Center for Cardiac Longevity. And if you're watching this on Monday, happy Halloween, which is the topic, because it isn't actually sugar that causes dental cavities. It is the bacteria in your mouth that are there all the time that eat the sugar that cause dental cavities. I am a student of oral health and heart disease. There's a very strong connection that's been recognized for decades and decades. But I just finished reading another book on the topic, which is written by a preventive dentist. Sadly, preventive dentistry doesn't pay as well as putting in crowns and implants. You can make 10 or 20 times more by doing procedures in dentistry, similar to almost every other aspect of the medical and dental world. But the reality is there is such a thing as preventive dentistry. In good, healthy teeth, and definitely good healthy gums reflect a good healthy body. And unfortunately, the opposite is true. Diseased gums are the most common infection in the body. Let me just read you a few statistics out of this book. Number one, dental caries or decay is the most prevalent infectious disease worldwide. Number one disease is in your mouth. Number two, dental diseases are the most prevalent chronic disease. So it's not just acute. It is chronic day after day after day. That causes inflammation that seeps into your bloodstream that can actually affect your brain and your arteries. Number three, periodontal and dental decay are bacterial infections. That's what we're talking about. Now you can measure what kind of bacteria, what DNA they're producing, and you can characterize whether you need a major overhaul in your dental program. Number four, these bacterial infections are highly transmissible. Initially from mother to infant, and afterwards from person to person. Isn't that amazing? Finally, these bacterial infections, when they become advanced, become systemic and affect all inflammatory-related diseases like heart disease, diabetes, arthritis, cancer, and Alzheimer's. So it's always good to keep up to date on the latest areas and fields slightly outside of yours. So I am a big proponent of getting an advanced dental evaluation, oral DNA, and finding out if your microbiome and your biofilm is favoring health or favoring disease. When I see patients with elevated inflammatory markers in their blood, first question I ask is about bleeding, recent advanced dental exams for depth of pockets and such. So find a good dentist in your area, a periodontal specialist. Do things like essential oil, tea tree oil, baking soda, and other measures, of course, brushing, flossing, and water picking. Have a good day, have a bright smile. Maybe make it one bite of candy tonight, not 10 or 20, because it is really the first bite that is the best bite of Halloween candy. Have a great day, be safe.